boy, boy, can you get it up? Come here, rude boy, boy, is you big enough?
Hello and welcome to music fans here in Southern California and around the world. Clay Tomlin here with the beautiful Elena, bringing you the hottest reggae events and updates.
We're super excited today because we've got two very special guests, Johan and Sandy, who are both individual entrepreneurs in their own right.
Johan, you've promoted an array of events in the past years from Newport Beach, California, Thousand Oaks, Laguna Beach, and even Australia of all places.
And Sandy, you have over 20 years in the hospitality industry, facilitating private events, hosting parties.
Wow, those are pretty impressive entertainment resumes. So tell me, what brings you two together for this One Love Reggae Fest?
It's really our mutual love and admiration for reggae music. The lyrics portray a positive, feel-good vibe where it's unlike any other genre of music. It brings people together, cultures, and so we really, really love the vibe of reggae.
Right, and we both mutually agree our world certainly needs more of that.
We're going to have an array of different age range of people here and cultures and, you know, status. Wealth, we find it is truly in the heart. It's not about how much money you have or how much money you don't have. It's really about the love, and we feel that the wealth is truly in the heart, so reggae is perfect for that.
So what can we expect at this event?
Well, first of all, we have an incredible international sensational artist by the name of Errol Bonnick. He is a phenomenal talent, performed in front of tens of thousands of people. He performs in Laguna Beach, Costa Mesa, and the grill.
Oh, Citrus Grill.
Citrus Grill. And we've been fans of him and the band that he works with. You know, we're all mutual friends with them, and we just love the music that they put out. You know, so fans that you attend this event are in for a real treat as far as the music. The next thing we have is we have a phenomenal chef. I'm telling you, the jerk chicken that he's prepared is just mouth-watering. He has it a little bit on the spicy side, and he also has a mild, so the meal is just incredible. I can't wait, you know, to experience his meals. His name is Sean, Sean the Chef. You can look him up. I'm sure there's a link, but you definitely want to be here because you don't want to miss the meal that he's prepared. It's incredible.
And it smells so good. The aroma.
Yeah.
It's like, yum. And I'll be preparing my special Rasta Punch. You'll have the pool and jacuzzi access to hang out, relax. And then we have the fire pit, and we can roast marshmallows and s'mores later in the evening.
We're going to have an amazing array of vendors here that's going to actually provide a lot of free gifts, and we're going to have contests and the raffles, so it's going to be a lot of things for people to enjoy and actually walk away with some free gifts.
Wow, that sounds expensive. So what's the price point on these tickets?
Well, if you look at it like this, you know, typical concert, you're going to pay for a ticket, you know, $50 and up, right? And then you're looking at, you know, a dinner plate. You know, when you go out to a concert, that's at least $20-$25. You got your beverage, a concert, you know, they always bump up the price, so it's like at least $15, sometimes $20 for a beverage. And you got the pool, jacuzzi, fun games, and also, when typically you go to a concert event, you know, you're paying for parking, and that's minimum $10, $20, right? So let me pose a question to you. What would you pay for all of that, all of the above?
I mean, it sounds like a minimum $300, $400.
Well, actually, you're going to be surprised. You get all of that for only $20.
Yep, all that and a whole lot more surprises.
So, wait a minute. I get a concert ticket, dinner, a free drink ticket, parking, jacuzzi and pool access, all for $20?
Well, I'm in. How many friends can I bring?
Well, I suggest that you and your friends get your tickets early, like now, because this event has always reached capacity. I mean, we're going to have a lot of fun. It's going to be lit. It's going to be on fire.
Yes, and also the pre-purchase tickets will be entered to win the premium VIP upgrade.
Yeah, and the premium VIP tickets get your concert ticket, you're getting your Reserve Beach Cabana. You know, we've got this little beach set up for you. It's going to be really, really cool. You get your three-course Caribbean pre-fixed menu. You're getting
bottle service.
Right.
And the Rasta Punch.
Right, right. You're getting your own personal waiter for the table, you know. You're getting pool and jacuzzi access.
With towel service.
Towel service.
And shower access.
That's right. So, you know, so you definitely want to put on your sexy outfit, because this is going to be, you know, so brothers, get your abs together. You know, it's going to be, you know, so you start doing them sit-ups and, you know, push-ups. You know, you want to look nice and, you know, sexy for the ladies. Ladies, put, you know, get your nice, sexy, you know, outfits together, your swimsuits, because it's going to be epic. It's going to be hot. It's going to be really lit. So we're looking forward to it. Now, these premium VIP tickets, they're limited, so you definitely want to reserve your ticket, purchase your ticket now. Don't wait.
Wow. I can't wait. So, when is it again?
Just remember the five Fs, okay? We'll keep it simple. It's Friday, July the 5th. It's at 5 o'clock. We're going to have a tremendous feast. It's going to be fire, fun, festivities.
Wait, that's more than five Fs.
Well, okay, it is, but it's going to be on fire. It's going to be lit. It's going to be hot, hot, hot. Definitely don't want to miss this epic event. It's going to be incredible.
It's kind of like that saying where there's fire, there's...
Yep, and there's smoke too.
That's right.
So order your pre-sale tickets now or call us at 866-726-3948 and check us out on Facebook.
Come join us. One love.
Yo, 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 peep game, man. Ain't that Bane right there?
Yeah, bro, it is him. Yo, Bane, what's happening, bro?
Sup, me butter. Just chilling, dog.
Hey, you want some of that jerk chicken, dog?
Yeah, where it at?